Hello students, so we are actually studying different types of new structure. So first class, we have already studied inverted pyramid structure. I believe you will be thorough with the inverted pyramid structure. And now I am moving on to the next structure, second new structure. This is called hourglass new structure. So the first one is inverted pyramid structure, second is hourglass new structure. So what is this hourglass new structure? It is, reporters, they observed that the inverted pyramid structure often forced writers to tell their stories in unnatural way, because inverted pyramid structure, so they have to start with the climax, so it forced many writers to tell their stories in unnatural ways. And the most important and newsworthy information might be buried so far down that frustrated readers, they never see the remaining paragraphs of the news story. So they might skip those news stories. There comes the hourglass pattern as one that combines the strengths of the inverted pyramid and the narrative format. So I have given a question here. What is the hourglass format? So this is how I'm going to begin my lecture. So what is this hourglass format? I believe you know this shape or the diagram of this hourglass. I have included that in next slide. I'll show you. So what is this hourglass format? The hourglass format is an organizational pattern based on the inverted pyramid format. So this is actually based on the inverted pyramid. This is this has actually borrowed from this inverted pyramid structure, hourglass structure. The base is from inverted pyramid. Pattern based on the inverted pyramid format, where means reporters, they provide the most important information first. So the reporters or the news story writers, they try to provide the most important information first. So this is similar to this, the lead part, the first introduction part is similar to inverted pyramid. So in hourglass style also, the writers try to provide the most important information in the beginning and lead towards the details. So the remaining paragraph will give the other details. The hourglass format, however, goes into more depth and will end up back at the most important details. And the following paragraphs will give us the other important details related to the news story. The hourglass expands on the essentials and important information in order to create a more well-rounded and expansive document. So it expands on the essentials and important information. So this is the structure. This is the diagram, hourglass. So this hourglass, this is a structure. See, inverted, it starts with this inverted pyramid introduction. So this is inverted pyramid structure, which we have studied already. Inverted pyramid structure, and this is, we call this as a turn or a twist. This middle portion is called turn or a twist. And this is again the narrative portion, the narrative end or chronological end. So main story, main news story will be provided in the beginning, maybe in one or two paragraphs, and there will be a twist. This portion is called twist or a turn, that is the transition to the remaining part of the story. So the story as a narrative with a beginning, middle and end. So this is the diagram. You have to draw the diagram when you get this question for exams. Even inverted pyramid structure, you have to draw the diagram and you have to label the parts. So please copy these notes. I'll share slides also later, not now. So this is hourglass, the top summarizing the news. This, as I said, this is the turn. We call it twist or turn, transition, shifting to a narrative. And this is the narrative telling the remaining part of the story. First, there will be a beginning introduction, two or three paragraphs, twist or turn, and the narrative. You can see the diagram or glass. Okay.